Hello everyone, this is Nisi from Nisi Psych Yoga, and I am going to show you poses that would be able to, that will build your arm strength up to help you hold yourself in a handstand. The first one I usually use is obviously the press up. If you do presses, it's going to help you build your arm strength because you're basically halfway in it. So your presses, bring yourself 4 inches from the wall. And I'm right-handed, so I always use my right leg to push up. So so when you do presses, you're just going to go press yourself up, press yourself up, press yourself up. And that's eventually to get you into the handstand. And another one I do, which is my favorite one, you bring yourself against the wall, probably your torso width away from the wall because your legs are going to stretch over. So you bring yourself, put your feet on the wall, then walk your feet in, and you're going to just do a pike. And if you stay here for a while, that'll help your body get used to holding up your weight. So I'm going to try that one more time. I don't know if I explained that well. So basically, you're going to do a pike. So you're going to walk at least your torso width away from the wall, or your legs width away from the wall, because your legs have to go up and turn into a pike. So it's going to be like an L position. You bring your hands down to the ground as if you were doing Uttanasana, so a forward fold. Make sure those armpits are tucked in, and your hands are right underneath you, almost as if you were doing a plank. So you want your muscles to be stacked. Take your hands down, and then you lift 1 foot up. Make sure it's flat on the wall. And then bring the other one. You want to bring it down until you feel straight. And I feel like I'm straight. And you want to hold this. And eventually, if you want to go ahead and bring that leg back, you can actually do a couple stretches up here this way. And back down. Those are a couple. And obviously, the plank is a good way to get your shoulders, your girdle, and your arm strength up as well. So you want to work on those, because if you don't have the strength to get yourself up, you're not going to be able to do it. So that and the core is two important things to working on your handstand. We're going to be learning how to do a supported handstand using your wall. I'm in my living room, and so you'll probably be in your living room or your room to do this as well. When I start doing my handstands, I always start off with my hands already on the ground. So I start off in the position you're going to hold your arms in is almost like when you would do downward facing dog. So what you want to do is make sure your armpits are in, because you want your bones to be stacked. You want everything to be stacked. So when you support yourself, so downward facing dog is like that. So actually, like when you come into a plank, so your arms are going to be in the same position when you go into a plank. As a matter of fact, I'm just going to go into the arm presses right here. I'm going to walk my arms away or towards the wall, maybe a couple inches. I'm going to walk myself all the way up. And so when you start with the presses, it's basically to build your arm strength up, because your arms are going to have to learn how to hold the whole weight of your body. So when I start off with my presses, I keep my right foot in a lunge position because I'm right-handed, so that leg is going to help me push up. So presses, you're just basically going to start and hold yourself up. Hold yourself up. So you're going to do those. You're going to do a couple of those. And after a while, your leg is probably going to get further up, like that maybe. And then just keep on going, and you should be able to go into it like this. And one leg at a time, bring yourself down. So that's the short version. I hope that works. Namaste.